Today is Y Giving Day, a 36-hour celebration of philanthropy supporting vital YMCA initiatives in our community. We're joined now by two Y officials to tell us more about how we can get involved. Good morning, ladies.
Thank you for being here.
So we know you raised just shy of $200,000 during last year's Y Giving Day. That is remarkable. What's the goal this year?
Yeah, so last year we had a goal of $140,000 to celebrate 140 years of the La Crosse area Family Y being around. And we were just overwhelmed with the support of the community. So this year our goal is $200,000 and we are confident with, again, the amazing support of our community that we'll reach that goal.
Okay, awesome.
So what do you do with those wonderful funds that you all grab there?
Yeah, so we have projects that are designated for Y Giving Day that we raise funds for. Year after year, we do some similar projects. So like last year, we raised money for our youth cancer survivorship program. We raised money for our youth programming scholarships, where 1 in 4 kiddos actually are on flexible pricing at the Y to be able to attend those programs. Our food access program. So those are all projects that we raised money for last year and we're raising for again this year. But then again, new this year, we do have 10 projects, but 2 of those projects are some improvements of the doll child watch and the doll gym. Those hoops, lots of generational dunking have been taking place, so we want some new hoops in that gym.
Yeah, there's always someone on the basketball court, right? So hunger is such a big issue. We know that the Y is on track to serve more than 200,000 meals and snacks to kids and families in our community this year. Tell us more about your fight with against food insecurity.
Yeah, so we just wrapped up our last fiscal year for our food program. We actually served 269,000 meals. And so we do that through a variety of ways. We have an after-school snack program at 15 of our school-age care sites. We also have a summer food program where we were out at 33 different sites and parks throughout the community. We expanded into rural communities last year, we were able to provide a week's worth of breakfast and lunch for kiddos. And then we also have outreach for the whole family. So we do a mobile market food pantry that currently we serve 423 individuals with a weekly food box. And then we also have Y on the Fly, which basically takes food and Y enrichment activities out into the community, really making sure that food is accessible to everyone, regardless of their basically transportation barriers to accessing food.
Okay, great. Such important work.
So what do you need to do to participate?
Yes, so we will be tabling at both Y locations, the Onalaska and the La Crosse location, today and tomorrow. So you can stop by, drop off a gift there. Otherwise, we also have our gifts posted on social media, and then we'll be sending out some emails as well as our YMCA website. And 2 things to note, we do have participation matches and we also have dollar matches. So those matches are from very generous donors that we are super excited to help get us to that goal as well.
Okay, great. All right, so 36 hours. Any final words to get people to encourage to donate?
Just the Y is here for everybody. You know, we'll serve about 35,000 community members this year with membership and programming. And it's also a great day of awareness for some of our maybe lesser known programs. Check us out if you are wanting to participate or get involved. We'd love to have you.
All right, well, thank you both so much for being here.
Thank you.
No problem.